honored to be a part of this. This is the maiden cruise. I missed my maiden cruise, so I'm happy to be a part of theirs. I was a part of the pre-com debt, but I'm going to try to make this the best cruise that they've had. It's just going to be, it's going to bring honor to him and the ship's namesake, and it's also going to bring honor to African Americans around the world. So it's just, it's an honor, it's a privilege.